Take a look at the bulletin through the national lens now. In the latest development of the 1984 Sikh riots case, the Congress leader Jagdish Titlar appeared before the Rouse Avenue court in New Delhi. Now, he is accused of involvement in the riots, specifically in the murder of three people at Gurudwara Pul Bangash in the aftermath of Prime Minister Indira Gandhi's assassination. Titlar's appearance follows heightened scrutiny over this case, viewers, which has been under investigation for several years now. The courtroom showed heightened security as Titlar arrived for the proceedings, and his legal team has been actively defending against the charges, while many continue to seek justice for the victims of the 1984 riots, which claimed thousands of lives. Manu Sharma, another prominent figure associated with a high-profile case in Delhi, which was the 1999 Jessica Lal murder case, viewers, is not directly connected to the 1984 Sikh riots case, but has also faced extensive media attention due to his own legal history.
As the court has formally framed charges and list the case for evidence before the next, so what is the next course of action in this case?
Now Jagdish Titlar today pleaded not guilty to the charges, so the case will go for evidence. The court has fixed 3rd October. From 3rd October, the evidence will start. The first witness which has been called is Lakhvinder Kaur. She is the widow of Badal Singh. Badal was one of the three Sikhs who were killed at Gurudwara Pul Bangash. So from 3rd, the evidence will start. Hopefully, the trial will conclude soon, and it has taken 40 years for this the trial to begin. It's very, very unfortunate that a powerful person, it shows that a powerful person, how he can cripple the whole system, and that it has taken 40 years for the trial to begin. Now, hopefully, the trial will conclude soon, and he will be behind the bars, like the other accused, Sajjan Kumar. He is behind the bars since last 6 years now, and hopefully, the title will also be behind bar very soon.
So, what are the
allegations
against Mr. Titlar?
Again, the main allegation against